You're right, Meg. I guess we'll just have to deal with this, like when Chris won that $100 scratcher and talked down to everybody.
Your house is so cozy, Joe. Wish I could get by with just 2 bathrooms, technically 1.5.
Leave us alone.
I said leave us alone, but deep down I respected and even desired Chris for his success. It would take another 8 years before I summoned the courage to kiss him at a backyard barbecue. And from that moment on...
Buddy! Buddy! I've got poopies.